Hey, what's up? I'm Fireblood here. So I've been quite busy this day, so I haven't released much content at all. Like last video that I released was like a month ago, but there is a good thing for that too. There is a big day for my sister. It's coming soon. She's getting married. It's too fast for us to organize everything, like her wedding, where she's gonna celebrate and get things together, like invite people and things like that. So it's quite hard, and especially on a pandemic like this, we don't really want too many people to come. So that is really, really important. And also, we only have a month to prepare, so I try my best to help her out as much as possible. And there is one more thing that is also a good news, is that my M1 Mac 16-inch MacBook Pro is coming. That is quite a good news, but I don't really know the exact date. Hopefully that at the end of this week, I will get it, like Friday and things like that, before another wedding that I need to attend. My friend also getting married. I was like, whoa, why everyone trying to get married like at this month? It's like the pandemic is quite low right now, so get married as soon as possible. And I was like, So today we're gonna talk about a console that's been released like 10 years ago, and this day it's still a great handheld device that you can play game everywhere. Everyone know it, and I guess that you gonna know it as well. It's somewhere around here, maybe like over here. So this is a PS Vita. I got this for like $150. It's quite expensive. It's been 10 years already, and one thing that I wouldn't notice about it is the design of the system itself. I think some of you might say, well, that hasn't changed anything at all from what I remember. And that's the point. Do you remember the video I did about the iPhone 4S? The same thing goes here. It's look modern in our years, and if you compare it to the Switch from Nintendo, I think there are no gaps between their design itself at all. I mean, look at it. It's just too good to be true, but that year just has a lot of things going on that still can live along with us after 10 years. That is just too cool. Oh, by the way, if you haven't seen my video about the iPhone 4S, you can go to my channel, or you can find the link below in my description. PS Vita is not just a handheld console that you can carry around and play it anywhere and whenever you want it. No, back then, Sony went a little too crazy on this machine. They feature multiple camera, a microphone, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, and a back touchpad. They jam all of those things into a small and compact at the same time. And if you compare it next to Nintendo Switch, I would say PS Vita is more portable. But I know that Switch is much better at graphics and has more new games. But let's be honest, we want something that is better than that, right? But if it's this good, why does Sony end its age of portable handheld console? From what I've seen, Sony want PS Vita to be like everyday gaming device that we all have in our pockets today. To be just like our phone, of course. And then our phone has evolved into a little device that could do just what Sony wanted. That has put the end of Vita just right there. I might be wrong about this, but whether I was right or wrong, they shouldn't stop working on it at all. Can you imagine if Sony would make something like this better with technology we have now? I mean, maybe some of our beloved AAA games would come to this machine so easily, and that silent and also portable. Maybe? So what keeps it going after all this year? Well, if I have to guess, it is because of how much you can do with it after you modded this device. Something like you can download the entire games from PS Vita for free. And if that's not enough, you can play emulator on it too, like PSP game, PS1 game, and some of the PS2 game is coming, like GTA San Andreas, Bully, and some more that they still working on it. But can you imagine how powerful it is when 10 years ago Sony released a monster like this? And if I have to guess, maybe GTA 6 would run smoothly on something like PS Vita console, but a newer version that would be nice from Sony. I have no idea why they stopped it. Because of this strong community behind this greatness device here, no matter what, this PS Vita will still be on the list of what you should buy for a handheld console. Okay, so let's talk about the experience that I have with the PS Vita. It is great, no doubt. It is a very fun to have around, especially when I have to go out and need something to do to burn my time. This is the one I have with me. The battery is the least that I'm worried about. I play GTA San Andreas, God of War, like the God of War collection, like 1, 2, and 3. And I'm playing it for hours and it's still kicking. But maybe it will not be for you guys, because I don't really play more than 3 hours at a time. Overall, I think 3 hours is great, with full brightness, audio around 80%, and non-stop playing. Why would I want more than that? Maybe you guys do, but for me, I don't really need more than that. So that is all my opinion about the PS Vita that I have right here. And well, until now, I'm still loving it. It's still kicking in. I still have my my God of War game left on here, and it can go for days. I mean, I can put it to sleep and it's still kicking. I mean, I will open it and there it is, where I left my game. So it is a very, very, very good device. I mean, I love it so much that I cannot sell it back at all. So this day, it would get a bit expensive because it's go into a collection item. So maybe you can get it around like 150 up to 200 or more, like some of the limited edition. That is so cool. Mine is not, it's just a black one. And if you like this video, you can consider subscribe and like. If you want to, you can share it to your friend so that you can let them know that PS Vita is still alive and a lot of people love it. So thank you for watching, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And again, subscribe if you haven't. If you like this video, click the like button, and I will catch you guys in the next video.